Love from love, hope from hope, and peace from peace, our Prince of Peace thereof, who comes forth on a cloud of glory, the splendor of his own magnificence. So love from love, hope from hope, let that always ring eternal, and our hope is alive, and he comes forth upon the winds of change. Now it's time for the dove's encouragement of love. Day by day, three things should every soul pray. Firstly, to see Yahweh's vision that he gave unto Habakkuk 2:1-6 more clearly. Secondly, to expect the manifestation of that wonderful prophecy more dearly. And lastly, to follow love much more nearly. For he is Isa, Yeshua, Jesus. For his forthcoming return shall come forth upon the blistery winds of history's witness to the great falling away, without which the Bible says that Jesus shall not return. So it's time for a new witness of Bible truth, and the truth is utterly true. And day by day, with every passing moment, the pride of our Lion of Judah shall find great strength, borne upon the fast fluttering wings of the Holy Ghost, high-flying eagle of the eons. And the strengthening that his dove of love now brings forth shall tremendously help the Lord's faithful few in enduring the hardest of any hellish trials that are here and now, including the trial of all flesh, COVID, in Revelation 3, that comes forth to bring God's word of patience to keep us from the hour of the temptation not to change. And so it's time for anyone trusting within this prophesied gift of the Lord's decree unto the prophet Habakkuk, they would receive much courage and encouragement. And so they won't have to fear anymore, since their Alpha is drawing near. It's time to relax within love, for he whose heart is kind beyond all measure gives to each and every day as he deems best. Lovingly, it's part of pain and pleasure, and mingling toil with peaceful rest. And every day the Lord shall be with those roaring out his wondrous name of love, and he shall now bring forth a special mercy every day for those who will believe in his latter-day dove. And all their cares shall he want to bear in order to bring forth cheer unto those seeking his face dearly. Then for those with eyes to finally see, to see his utter magnificence shining as his blinding sun of love ever so clearly. And this is all Isaiah 60 time manifesting. The angels are already dispatched. Know as well that the protection of our everlasting Father's children and the treasure of this final message of the deliverance that he brings for all mankind is a great charge that on himself he laid. And as their days are, their lone strength shall also be in meaningful measure, and a great promise. A promise of enlightenment is the firm pledge that Jesus now makes unto all those willing to fly high with his dove of love through the following words of the gospel of his design. And so shall it be that Isa, Yeshua, Jesus, HaMashiach, Jesus our Messiah, shall now help all those receiving Habakkuk's vision of his glory into their midst. For the time is short until all things are fulfilled. Therefore, let the pride of that Lion of Zion, the Lion of Courage, be most joyful, because that Master of all shall now send forth his hosts to help them through all the forthcoming tribulation. For his words from Jeremiah 30:24 resounds again, and he says that I shall forgive your iniquity and remember it no more. And the beauty is that he says, and I shall stop the fast rising great tribulation, and if we give him what he wants, which is love. So let the former sheep of God roar as those of increased faith trust in the Lord day by day. Let them lose not their faith's sweetest consolation that's now being offered within this holy message from our Lord. And the days are now coming forth when that Lord of all we shall be walking closely with all those who cherish his long-awaited everlasting gospel and his word of patience, which have both been published at this site, which he has promised his own in the book of Revelation. And when toil and trouble arises, his unchanging word shall help them to overcome. For he is the overcomer of overcomers and the victor of victors and the icon of icons. For he is the hero of heroes, and he's the judge of judges, and he's the majesty of majesties, and the list is long. So love from love, hope from hope, and please subscribe and pass on this good news, because the most exciting thing in this hour, folks, and we're heading to Isaiah 2 time, where we'll beat our swords into plowshares and learn the ways of war no more. And as we heading there, the most exciting thing is Jeremiah 30:24, where the Lord says that he shall return his terrifying anger to himself and stop the craziness if we will just simply love. So love, love, love like never before, beloved.